The thyroid is anormal and has a moderately hypocoid nodule. The lesion has numerous microcalcifications and shows halo sign. The vascularization is not specific. The left lobe is intact. The hypoechoic areas correspond to vessels. On US guided aspiration, the needle runs very close to the carotid artery.